One of the heaviest cyclones in Madagascar's history, accompanied by torrential rains, lays waste two of its most prosperous provinces. Two-thirds of all standing buildings in the area are demolished. All communications are cut off as salvage workers are rushed to the scene. An historic church is almost completely destroyed by the twister, whose winds reached 150 miles an hour. Industrial establishments are hard hit, crippling the island's commerce.